Prepare yourself, Cao Cao. I will purge this land of the evil which you bring. Fight me! I will never allow Wei to seize Guanzhou, and I will never allow you to control this land. Impossible. How could I be defeated? This is not over yet.
We should go!
Look around you. It's over. You'll never beat Wei, no matter how hard you try.
The enemy's base.
My flames burned out. Forgive me, Father.
I refuse to be beaten! How many was that? I've lost count already.
The Wei army is stronger than I imagined. I'm afraid I've let you run down.
We should...
Victory! I'm so happy, I feel like eating!
Now, once again, I let my chance to shine slip away.
Enemy has weapons and supplies. This will boast to our own forces.
Victory! I'm so happy, I feel like eating! This area is all ours now!
Proven to be a very talented fighter.
We are to defend this position. Show me what you're made of.
This will not be where I die, however.
How many was that? I've lost count already.
That's some excellent fighting.
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
See you later!
Wisdom and befitting a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
We should help.
How many was that? I've lost count already. I refuse to be beaten.
I had no idea that the Wei army was so formidable. I'm not sure we can put a stop to their momentum. No! We must find a way. I vow to carry on the legacy that my father and my brother have left behind.
If Master Liu Bei's dream is to ever take flight, it's time to convince the enemy to hand it over.
You.
land is a key location for Wei as well. I will defend it with my very life.
This one's gonna hurt me!
Report! The defense of Abatis has sustained damage.
Let such a thing happen! Fine! I'll take care of it myself! It is time! Archer units, open fire!
Right! That's Master Zhu Xu's signal! Rain arrows on the enemy! Don't move! The enemy wants us to panic!
You should have paid more attention. Ambush unit, now!
It's finally my time to shine. Look out, everyone!
What? An ambush? I say come out and fight me directly!
I have made a fatal error. I wonder where I went wrong.
I can go no further. Forgive me, my lord.
Son of Zhongfei, I hate to break it to you, but Mount Tiangdong is mine!
I refuse to be...
No, I don't think so. I'm defending this place.
Damn it. Looks like I have to retreat. Father's not gonna be happy about this.
See you later!
Alright. I need everyone to defend this area.
I can't go any further. I have failed in the task I was given.
We've kept Mount Chungteng safe. I'm just glad I didn't let Father down.
It is an honor to face you on behalf of my lord.
I refuse to be beaten!
How many was that? I've lost count already!
How could I allow myself to be defeated before claiming control? I bring disgrace to my name.
I will remember your face. This debt will be repaid twofold next time we meet.
Like they're giving up. We've won!
Yeah.
refuse to be beaten!
Allow a single enemy through.
We're at a disadvantage. If we are clever, we can bounce back.
I refuse to be beaten! I refuse to be beaten!
Jump. For now, all I can do is retreat.
Last, they're giving up their invasion. We can finally breathe a sigh of relief.
Report! Our main camp at Mount Dingjun has been attacked, led by Quan Zhong.
Something is odd about the way Cao Cao is conducting this battle. Almost as if he has an ulterior motive.
There is little point to your suspicions, Master Zhuge Liang. You will fall here in battle by my hand.
Shoot.
The engineers are in position. Starting the fire attack.
I had not anticipated this. I did not think the enemy would be so bold as to use a fire attack against me.
I refuse to
be. It would be prudent to retreat for now. I must determine Cao Cao's true objective as soon as I can.
Victory! I'm so happy, I feel like eating!
You well done! You have the heart of a warrior!
Halt! I cannot let you pass, no matter how many of you there may be.
Time's up!
Time's up!